police says we journalists are attached more to the opposition. We give up too much audience to the opposition compared to these other parties. When you ask, when I try to talk to the RDC, he says that these opposition members are not, they usually carry out rallies or gatherings without informing police. So journalists also are taken to be one of the sympathizers of the opposition. That's why they keep on arresting us. Journalists, we've decided to hold a meeting with the security people, especially the police, on Monday, so that they really tell us why. Because we've not denied any political organization platform, be it NRM, be it People Power, be it DP, be it any organization, we've not denied it organization, I mean coverage. But we don't know why they single out FDC or any other power. Whenever we are covering them, whenever we are covering NRM, they do nothing to us. But whenever we are covering like opposition, that's when they arrest us. Even though you are tagged, even though you are in your uniform or you identify yourself, they will still have to arrest you.